Hello there and a warm welcome. Rendell Munro has given us a great boxing story. He's a real working class hero who's captured our imaginations, much as Glenn McCrory did back in his day. We're here in Ireland to launch a new star, Darren Sutherland, the Olympic bronze medalist from the Beijing Games. He thinks this is the start of a thrilling journey. So Amir Khan stood up to the criticism following the destruction against Bredis Prescott. Now he's got to face up to his ring return, and it's the big psychological test, isn't it?
It really is. He's done everything that's been expected of him since that defeat and handled himself very well indeed. But now this is the test. When he steps through those ropes, how's he really going to feel? When somebody hits him on the chin, what's going to happen then?
Amir Khan says he'll be back as a better fighter. Hello there, we've had quite a dramatic day for English sport, haven't we? Well, we hope the evening will be as successful. Liverpool's Alex Moon faces his big test in international class, and to complete the summer season on Sky, a chance to see the brilliant Roy Jones Jr. Atlanta's Evander Holyfield first laced on the gloves at 4. Now, fast approaching his 44th birthday, he fights on in a highly ambitious attempt to become world heavyweight champion all over again. Oh, right hand. You can feel the force of that from Hatton. Ricky Hatton becomes the first man to stop the TikTok Supre Rey Oliveira. Toe to toe, exchanging with each other in a dramatic fight. And we have no idea what's going to happen next. Left hook. There's nothing left. Down for the second time in the round.
You changed your name from Evander to Evader. He says you were running away. Have you ever run away from him?
What sort of shape are you in for this fight?
I'm in great shape.
So, smiles?
Hey, I'm not a happy, smiley type guy, but it was a good fight.
Game's over.
Cheers.
Cheers, I beat Adam. That means I beat Lennox and Adam.
Wicked interview, I've got to say, Adam, you're doing pretty well.
I feel betrayed. He's a Judas.
Are you a Judas?
What about the stories in here about you belittling Brendan, about you bullying the kids?
Come on. You the man.
I just can't wait for the atmosphere to be buzzing in here. I'm ready to knock somebody out.
I rest my case, Adam Smith.
He'll box him next fight and we don't want to talk.
Can you let me talk?
So the message to Frank Warren is get it on.
Well, yeah, get it on.
Cool. Oh, superb, kid. I will destroy you.
Do you realise fully how close to death you came?
Yeah, I've realised now how, you know, how close it was.
I've retired now for good.
It's been a terrific career, Nigel. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You've mesmerised us over the last couple of decades in heavyweight boxing back in England.
Thank you very much.